Kevin Riggs is with the Heather Fargo camp tonight, and as we told you earlier, there was a bit of a disruption when a tree branch fell over on the patio where everybody was celebrating. Kevin?
That's right, Lois. It has been a very unusual disruption of election night gathering here for Heather Fargo, and she joins us here live right now. A lot of the commotion has died down, but you were inside. You had arrived roughly 10 to 15 minutes prior. What did you hear inside, and what was the reaction inside from people?
Well, I heard a big crack, and I heard what sounded like either the lighting falling down or a canopy falling or something that was collapsing outside, and I didn't realize right away that it's actually the limb of a gigantic tree that had fallen into the entire courtyard.
So we immediately went over there to look to see if there was anybody who was hurt, and apparently only one person was hurt. But what did you think when you realized what this was?
Well, I was very concerned I just walked through the crowd and talked to so many of my friends and supporters, had just stepped inside to see the others, and, you know, so I knew who was out there and was very concerned about them. And from inside, you could see people through the window that were under the tree that were still sitting at the tables and couldn't really, you know, weren't sure how to get out. So it was a kind of surreal scene here, and not exactly what we expected tonight.
So you've had to basically cancel your party here, and you're going to be moving to your campaign headquarters.
Right, we're going to move over to headquarters and watch the results there, and hopefully they'll start coming in quickly.
You've been talking about what a strange, unusual campaign this has been. Is this just part of that?
Apparently, this is just part of that. Obviously, it's a freak accident, and, you know, we lose limbs sometimes in trees. Obviously, we didn't anticipate that tonight, and it's unusual. I'm just really pleased that only one person was injured, and we hope that her injuries are minor. We'll wait to see what they tell us after she gets back from the hospital.
All right. Mayor, thanks very much. We'll let you get over to your campaign headquarters.
Thank you.
All right. So once again, talking to Mayor Heather Fargo about this very strange, indeed, as she called it, a freak accident that took place here in front of Vallejo's restaurant right across from the Secretary of State's office. You can see, I think, above me again, the branch where it cracked, and then it went down across this patio and injured one woman who's been transported to the hospital. It looked like the branch struck her across the top of the head, perhaps across the bridge of her nose. I talked to former Fire Chief Joe Cherry just a few minutes ago, and he said that he's been around these types of tree branch breakage incidents enough that he knew right away what it was. Again, it was a very loud series of pops, almost like firecrackers, and he began the search right away to look for anybody who was hurt underneath. They used the top light on our camera to actually look under the branches to see who was hurt. There was a lot of broken glass around as well, and again, very fortunately for all concerned, given the fact that the patio was crowded, only one person that we know of has been hurt, and it doesn't look like she was seriously hurt at that. So, once again, this party has come to a rather unusual and abrupt ending here at Vallejo's, and they'll now be moving across town to the mayor's campaign headquarters to watch the rest of the returns for this evening. Dave and Lois.
Yeah, and as you pointed out earlier, Kevin, thank you very much. It could have been much worse, about 40 or 50 people, Kevin estimated, on that patio when that tree branch came crashing down.